Well, Oahu will ring in the new year with fewer celebrations than in the past.
Yeah, a popular and longtime fireworks show has been canceled this year. Christine Ueno has details on the shows that are on and off. Christine?
Kathy and Justin, after 20 years, the fireworks show at Aloha Tower Marketplace has been canceled, at least for now. The skies over Honolulu Harbor won't be as colorful on New Year's. Hawaii Pacific University, the new owner of Aloha Tower Marketplace, decided to scrap the 20-year-old show.
And those decisions had to be made months ago, so didn't leave us with many opportunities to change the decision later on, and so this year we won't be hosting it.
HPU is getting ready to turn the facility into student dorms, but officials thought renovations would have started by now, so they didn't plan on having a fireworks show this year. It usually attracts 11,000 people to the area, but there is a chance the fireworks will be back next year.
We're revisiting that idea along with all of the programming, really, for Aloha Tower Marketplace, anticipating that the students who will be down here will have interest in a really rich social environment.
Student fees could help to pay for future fireworks displays. The last show here cost $30,000. It's been nearly 3 years since a fireworks ban on Oahu went into effect, leaving some residents searching for ways to keep traditions alive. This year, nearly 11,000 firecracker permits have been sold, a large increase from last year when an estimated 8,500 permits were sold. But one show that will go on is the Party of the Year at Kaka'ako Park.
We have fireworks starting at 9 o'clock every hour on the hour. And then the pinnacle of the event will be 12 o'clock at midnight when we produce the largest fireworks show.
It's the second time Kaka'ako has hosted this event, which will feature more than 40 food trucks, a carnival, and live music. There will also be two different VIP areas.
We want the world to know that Hawaii is a destination point for New Year's Eve, and that's the purpose of this.
There are a handful of fireworks shows planned for Oahu for the new year. For more information, just go to our website, khun2.com. Christina Ueno, KHUN2 News.